Eddie, obviously getting sick of David Boon jumping down the track to him, decided he'd combated his own way.